So now only 7% of Americans are veterans. So Americans really don't encounter veterans very often. And so what we want here is retired soldiers to tell their Army stories. They have to help us bridge that civil-military divide and explain to Americans what it means to be in the service and the benefits of service, and to translate some of the things that they're seeing in the news. So the you know, by acknowledging who they are, using that Soldier for Life logo, either the lapel pin or on the bumper sticker, I'd self-identify as a soldier for life. That opens up conversations with Americans. And so part of the second part of Hire Inspire is to inspire Americans to understand and to trust their military.